Your voice does not match your face, oh god, you sound older than you look. What's up, science? Thank you for the 6 bits. Mate, your mic's fucked again. Oh, I see. Yeah, every once in a while it drops real deep.
Check, check, check. Do I sound like cups again? Jesus Christ. Oh. Aerial heavy bowgun. I'm not a weeb, dude. The only anime I follow is professional wrestling. That's American anime. Ah! Don't look at that. That was just, it was a free farcaster. It's a pretty high level play. So what you do is, you immediately go back to town. And then you change to your Thunderbow. And restock your power coatings and things like that. Heavy up? What the fuck is that? It's when you go to like an all-you-can-eat buffet and they kick you out because you eat too much. Got a lot of positive things said lately about me. I like that, guys. I appreciate it. Cups, you're a bitch. Thanks, Aiden. Gave your mom a quality bone. Am I right? But you guys aren't tired of hearing that one.
Don't you hate it when you're driving along smoking a cigarette, you flick your cigarette out the window and you drive for a couple more miles and you smell something funny. And you look over into the back seat and sure enough, grandma's fingering herself.
God damn it. Dead chill. Stop it. Man, I feel like whenever we play Diablos, I gotta do this. It's gonna take us the entirety of the sun to load into this quest.
Always bringing the big plays.
Gilgamesh with an $80 donation, dude. Are you insane, Gil? I'm gonna eat so much Chipotle, they're gonna have to take me to the hospital. And that's all because of you, man. Thank you. Sell out. You guys think I'm kidding around, man. The second I get some kind of sponsor of anything, I don't care what it is. It could be tampons, I don't care. You better believe I'm shilling the hell out of it. I know what you're thinking. What's this that Cups has on his hand? Why? to Mountain Dew Kickstart. Ah, that's not half bad. Oh, and it's so healthy for you. How can so much flavor hit you with so little calories? Mmm, God, that's refreshing. Real fruit juice, huh? Just the right amount of caffeine, no sugary aftertaste. Are you talking about the bold, refreshing taste of Mountain Dew Kickstart? Ugh, delicious. Feels like I'm cutting through the waves on a surfboard right now. Mountain Dew, hit me up. Or Chipotle. Ah, the refreshing, energizing taste of Mountain Dew Kickstart. Big play yourself a can today.